And now, now I'm ready. The downside of coming off junk was I knew I would need to mix with my friends again in a state of full consciousness. It was awful. They reminded me so much of myself I could hardly bear to look at them. Take Sick Boy, for instance. He came off junk at the same time as me, not because he wanted to, you understand, but just to annoy me, just to show me how easily he could do it.